What do you find so compelling about the intersection of art, science, and history?
You know, if someone were to ask me, you know, if there was any single attribute that I prize most in someone that I want to hang out with or work with or be in a relationship with, it's, you know, intellectual curiosity or just curiosity about the world. That doesn't necessarily have to be bookish or academic, but just curiosity about something and the enthusiasm accompanying that curiosity to want to learn about something. That's something that I really prize. So when you find a subject, you know, such as American whiskey or a certain type of cuisine or an author that you didn't know existed before, and you're like, oh my God, this is amazing. You know, you get into that intersection of, especially with distilling, of, you know, art, culture, science. And it's for a profoundly curious guy like myself, it's very joyful to learn more and to experience more. And I've also always considered myself kind of a maven in kind of the Gladwellian sense that when I find out something that's interesting or something that's cool or fascinating, I want to share it with my friends. Like, I want them to find out how cool this is as well, and then I can share it with them. We can enjoy that experience together.
Yeah.